not seen PD yet to form that unified command.
44 minutes into this incident, radio communications from the lead fire commander suggest that police still wasn't communicating directly with fire. This as the fire was growing.
We have active fire through the roof.
It wasn't until an hour and 48 minutes into this incident that the suspect was caught and police allowed fire bosses to give already mobilized and waiting fire crews this order.
Suspect in custody, beginning fire operation.
But within seconds of that transmission, another delay in the firefight.
All right, PD is reporting a possible bomb inside the Galleria. We are not safe to go in.
For at least 3 hours.
We are still on hold. Do not enter the building.
Multiple transmissions confirm law officers were denying firefighters any access inside the mall to aggressively stop the spread of this fire.
They don't have clearance to get in the building, Mark. We have a device that we're unclear on, so we are strictly defensive.
During this time, the fire grew from small flames to an inferno. At the same time, radio transmissions suggest that law officers were still focused on an alleged explosive device, not on suppressing the fire.
I got conflicting orders out here. DOD is going to make access and they want fire support. Do you copy that?
On Friday, Roseville city officials defended their action, saying concerns of a bomb required safety over firefighting. So why then, if safety was the issue, is the city of Roseville asking us to cease and desist, letting you hear the radio transmissions that discuss that? City officials won't say, except to say that we weren't authorized. Former federal prosecutor Bill Portanova has his own theory.
When the government tries to stop the press from reporting on something, it's because the government has something embarrassing that the government does not want the public to hear.
And again, KCRA 3 has responded to this cease and desist request by saying, again, we're violating no law and that instead we're exercising our right as journalists to exercise the First Amendment, even though it may prove, quote, embarrassing to the city of Roseville.
Well, we also have information on our website. In fact, people can log on and find more information at KCRA.com in regards to the Roseville Galleria fire and this latest report. Mike DeSalle has been digging on this. You can read the entire City of Roseville's cease and desist request and KCRA 3's response. You can also check out more video of when the fire broke out and the response by fire and police. It's all at KCRA.com.